That's not what happened. Don't look, Maddie. Just don't look at it.
I think it's about time I just kinda made my exit.
Machine shop. That's where Chris and Jaime and I found a way into Frank's hideout and... That was from...
I know. Stay right here until I come back. Do you understand?
But Dad...
It's my fault. I got them in here.
If you don't listen to me, I can't protect you. And I just can't trust that you're gonna listen to me. I'm sorry.
No. I'm sorry.
Back here. A nightmare repeating itself. I gotta find them. Those kids and their damn movie. Linda. Something about this camera. Maybe it's the key to all of this. This isn't right. It feels like he's here. Thank you. together, Sam. Come on now.
For them.
Sorry, son. This is gonna sting. God damn it. You're all right. You're okay. Where are Chris and Linda?
He had her. He had Amanda. That thing just tossed her up on a hook like she was nothing. And Linda, she freaked the fuck out and she started filming it with the camera as if that was gonna hurt it, but like, I don't know how, but it did. It tried to get away, but Linda was gonna make that fucker pay for what it did to Bonnie. He followed it down here. Didn't realize it had us where it wanted us until it was too late.
Jaime. Your sister. I'm sorry. Now you expect us to make a run for it. The smart play is to stay put for now. I'll come back for you as soon as I find Linda.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Are you gonna be okay?
Copacetic.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm okay.
There's this thing here, and it's after us, and we can't see it, and it doesn't make any sense, but it's fucking real, and it's fucking trying to kill us. Oh my god, oh my god.
I've seen it. With this. Where did you get this camera?
It was the... when the other one broke. We were at the shop in town, and the lady, we got it from her. She just had it.
I've found Bonnie. Jaime's hurt, but he's alive. Where's Linda?
Last time I saw Linda, she dropped the camera and had to go down a tunnel to get away. I think she was heading towards the storm drain we used to get into the mill.
I gotta get to her before Stone.
I want to help.
Stone's my problem. Always has been. I gotta fix it myself.
What the fuck am I supposed to do? Just stand here and wait for it to kill me too?
It'd be a lot safer if you can find some place to hide. I'll draw him away. I'll be okay.
Try not to die.
Good advice. Linda. Shit. I gotta help her before it's too late. These monstrosities are everywhere. No time to waste on this. Stand. Go. Get out. I'll hold it off. Thank you.
Did we stop it? Is it over?
No. There's still one thing left we gotta do.